Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Dutch coin price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic natural position drop slightly below this one, below 0.17. One should be a good one for you to entry. The daily chart here hit on the pink one, 0.1228 US dollar, with the one which are like this, still on the sideways places. Drop below yellow one, moving average 7, 0.12269 here, attention. Another way, drop purple one, 0.093, have to see another way, drop correction, 0.053. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Dutch coin price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic natural position drop slightly below this one, below 0.17. One should be a good one for you to entry. The daily chart here hit on the pink one, 0.1228 US dollar, with the one which are like this, still on the sideways places. Drop below yellow one, moving average 7, 0.12269 here, attention. Another way, drop purple one, 0.093, have to see another way, drop correction, 0.053. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment.
Thank you.